Today we will discuss about red senders. There is operation by Director of Revenue Intelligence known as Operation of Rakta Chandan to prohibit the foreign trade policy as per the export from India. It is listed as endangered category and inside supplements to listed, it used as cosmetic, medical product, high-end furniture and woodcrafts, well-drenched, rare soils with gravel loans. And it is regenerative in dry hot climate and require rainfall from 1800 mm to 1000 mm annually. It is endemic to the eastern ghat of Andhra Pradesh. There is a movie about red senders. Please mention in the comment section. Thanks.